told you I was white, would you believe me? And I was born in 08, is that deceiving? Everybody tell lies for many reasons, but don't neglect your logic or your reason. It seems that we living in a season that you could be anything you believe in. And I ain't mad, do your thing, that's your choice too. But why something that we all gotta conform to? Why we can't love each other with different opinions? Last time I checked, we all made in God's image. I point to the cross, he'll solve it all. Anything you're going through, he can mend it all. And you say you're born that way, it figures. J. Cole, we was all born sinners and called to repentance and in need of redemption. Christ spent a lot of time rebuking religious. So don't be holier than thou. He'll knock you off your high horse, pin you to the ground. So who are we to judge? Not any of us perfect. Words speak for itself, it's written with purpose. God made you a woman, he made you a man. And I can never understand why you feeling trans. All I know is God don't make no mistakes. So all I got is love for you, follow him today. Cause we all sin, just like you. Some lie, some cheat, just like you. Look, it's many fornicators, lot of murderers, white collar crime, plenty burglars, and infidelity been on the prowl, and innocent children victim of pedophiles. The heart wax cold, so we stay at odds. Look no further than yourself to know we need God. There may be foreign spirits in your temple, praying fast, let the Lord cleanse you. And if you choose to never go that route, just know God'll love you anyhow. So don't relay how man treats you to how God feel. Get to know him for yourself, that'll be ideal. Look, hate it or love it, I gotta spit it. It's just something that been stirring in my spirit. Read.